this. You see Baxter there? Standing a wee bit away from the rest in a world of his own.
Look at Stanley, oh he's taunt. Fast near care in the world, Slim. Damn it, what a player. He'll be wondering who won the 2:35 at Cheltenham.
Is that the skinny? The skinny number 10 there with the blonde hair?
No, that's Dennis. Number 6 is Slim Jim.
What? The scruffy hair and the pot belly?
Oh, pot belly?
Oh no, she's right, he's got a pot belly. Christ, Slim Jim's got a pot belly. You know, that's the ball up my slates now.
Hurry up for nor fuck's sake!
Nor fuck's sake!
My Svenny sisters, cut that out.
That was pretty tame compared to what she was going to experience. I think she was expecting something like a night at the pictures, but the no seats and no food should have been a wee hint of what was to come. I mean, a football match, it's nothing like the pictures. Can you explain why it's such a violent place or why everyone turns into an intolerant psychopath with Tourette's? I mean, imagine going to the pictures. See, we're going to see Spartacus. And when they did the I'm Spartacus bit, I mean, the football equivalent would be some drunk punter would stand up and shout, I'm fucking Spartacus!
Fuck off, Spartacus!
Who the fuck are you to tell me to fuck off? I'm fucking Spartacus!
No fucking Spartacus, go ahead!
Chanting and pointing, Spartacus, Spartacus, get to fuck! Get to fuck!